On Christmas Eve, an Alton firefighter lost his life in a tragic car accident. Today, his Fire Academy classmates say they'll continue classes in his honor. Action Force Jackie Diaz has the story.
They're left only with memories. Family, friends, and fellow firefighters are mourning the loss of Arturo Villarreal Jr.
We dedicate our lives humbly to your praise and glory. In joy and sorrow, we ask only that you may be pleased with our service.
He was loved by many, and it showed as dozens of people gathered at his burial. As did firefighters from all over the valley. Villarreal Jr. was halfway through Fire Academy in hopes of following in his father's footsteps. His instructor says he took training very seriously.
Good student that was eager to learn and eager to learn more about the job, that which is our passion.
But Villarreal Jr.'s dream was cut short in a tragic car accident on Christmas Eve.
This is going to be a challenge for them. It's an unexpected event that will surely test them as far as a group.
He's talking about Villarreal Jr.'s classmates, but they say that's not the case.
We're going to finish it. Art's going to finish with us. So we're dedicated even more than we were.
So today they said their farewells and promised to keep Arturo Villarreal Jr.'s memory alive.
We lost out as far as our academy and the fire service in general, but he'll always be there.
In Mission, Jackie Diaz, Action 4 News.
Two other people died in the accident, and the third was sent to the hospital in critical condition.